new Stinko Egret unlocked.
Angie, I remember now. The winner of the year was Hesperia Gales.
No idle talk. You'll crash, Dingo.
In the final 30 seconds, Henry G trashed out from field out. Man, we had a great time that night.
20 to touchdown. Can't wait for the new season.
Position for landing. The people on Mars can start getting excited. I still have 200 more hours.
Be a good kid and the time will fly.
That's unusual.
What is?
Indications of Metatron, but it's way too shallow. Angie, I want to change the landing point. I'll check it out.
Okay.
Ricky, hear that? I'll be back soon.
Dingo, what team won in 66?
I don't know much about back then.
Ah. Orbit recalibrated. Autopilot.
Piece of junk.
Canceled.
I reckon Rod Tharsis is going to win this year.
There goes your entire salary again.
I'm sure of it.
Dingo, I think the Metatron reaction is from the direction of the arrow.
I'm on the ground.
The Metatron is not very deep.
And it's very strong. It wasn't here last time I came.
Going back. Going back. Going.
Shut up!
Is it debris?
The observation crews are goofing off again. What the hell is that?
Anything wrong?
I found something interesting. I'll check it out.
Hatch unlocked. Where? A helmet.
I've got a bad feeling.
What?
Orbital frame.
I see a huge ship over there!
What's happening, Angie? What ship did you see?
Ah!
Angie! Damn! Warship? Must be Baron. Damaged. Damn Barum.
Barum? From Mars? How can you tell?
Get your ship down into the ditch and stay hidden.
Dingo,
Warning. Ready for combat operation.
Move!
Confirming the enemy destroyed.
What is the efficiency of this frame?
This is Orbital Frame Jehuti. Do you want me to explain how to manipulate the frame?
Who is this?
This is Detached Backup Battle Unit, ADA.
So this is a battle computer, isn't it? More reliable than the Lev's navigators.
I'm completely different. Do you request control instructions?
Yes, ADA. Please.
Please choose what training you want to go through. I will explain about moving. Jehuti is controlled by input from the left stick. Press the Y button to ascend. Press the A button to descend. Press RT while moving to dash. Holding down RT keeps you dashing. This is very effective to move quickly or dodge enemy attacks. Ending the explanation about moving. Jehuti is set up not to do that right now. I will explain about normal attack. When the enemy is at long distance range, the lock-on marker turns green. It turns red when the enemy is at close range. When the target is distant, press the X button, which will fire a shot. In a close-range battle, you will initiate a slashing attack by pressing the X button. Ending the explanation about normal attack. I will explain about dash attacks. Press the X button while dashing to perform a dash attack. In a close range battle, a dash attack becomes a dash blade. In a long distance battle, you can lock on to multiple enemies by pressing the X button. You can fire a homing laser by releasing it. Using homing lasers consumes sub-gauge power. The longer you hold down the X button, the more enemies you can lock onto. If you destroy multiple enemies at once, your sub-gauge will be restored even more. Ending the explanation of the dash attack. We'll be right back. facility is set up not to do that right now. Jehuti is set up not to do that right now. I will explain about burst attacks. When Jehuti is not moving, you can change to burst mode by pressing RT. You can perform burst attacks by pressing the X button in this mode. A close-range burst attack is a burst blade attack. A long-distance burst attack is a burst shot. By holding down the X button, you can charge power for a burst shot. Burst attacks are very powerful and penetrate the enemy's guard. A burst shot consumes sub-gauge power. Ending the explanation of burst attacks. I will explain how to guard yourself. By pressing RB, Jehuti takes a guard position and can block enemy attacks. But not all attacks can be blocked. You cannot guard yourself from enemy burst attacks or grab attacks. Ending the explanation about guarding. I will explain how to switch between locked targets. When Jehuti gets close enough to an enemy, Jehuti locks on automatically. If there are multiple enemies, you can select an enemy to lock onto by pressing LT. You can switch between locked targets by using the right stick. You can deselect the target by holding down LT. Ending the explanation of switching locked targets. I will explain about the ring radar. When an enemy gets close to Jehuti, the ring radar appears. The ring radar turns green when the enemy is far away. It turns orange when the enemy gets closer. The size of the ring radar represents the distance from the enemy. When an attack from outside the screen approaches Jehuti, a red ring radar appears. In this case, the marker shows the direction and distance of the incoming attack. The closer the attacker gets, the larger the ring radar becomes. Ending the explanation of the ring radar. I will explain about combo smash. In a close range battle, you can perform a combo smash with a normal blade attack. Press the X button 3 times consecutively. If the fourth press is the X button, you will slash and push back the enemy. If the fourth press is the Y button, you will slash and toss up the enemy. If the fourth press is the A button, you will slash and throw down the enemy. By pushing an enemy to a wall, ceiling, or floor, you can cause additional damage. Ending the explanation of Combo Smash. I will explain about camera control. If you are not locked on, Jehuti will move in the direction of the left stick. If you release the left stick, the camera will capture Jehuti from behind. You can also change the camera angle with the right stick. When aiming at a certain spot to attack, you can move the target marker with the right stick. Ending the explanation of camera control. Ending training.
We found our objective at point 04.
Roger. Departing for 04.
Enemy approaching. Unmanned battle planes. Unmanned combat aircraft, Mosquito. Individual attacks are weak, but be careful. There are many of them. Attack the mosquitoes all at once with the homing laser.
Put me through to 663.
Yes, I'll connect you now.
Help me, Dingo!
Where are you?
My legs are damaged.
Rick, where are you now? Don't move! I'll be there soon!
Enemy approaching.
It's approaching your way!
Direction. destroyed. Is on. Destroy with a burst attack. Stop moving and hold RT. Then hit the X button for a burst attack.
Beat it, Rick!
Dingo!
Since I found Jehuti, you'll have to give it to me.
What does Barum want with Callisto?
Oh? You don't look like a mining man to me.
Get lost!
Hand over Jehuti! Useless! Go with!
Shoot down the enemy's attack with lasers.
Again!
this frame, don't you?
Maybe.
Even if you're bar armed, that's too rough.
It sure is.
Who's the commander?
You think I'll tell?
Wait!
Good job, Dingo.
Are you all right?
Yeah!
Dingo, the enemy is approaching me!
All right, I'll try to head them off.
You will?
Take care, Angie.
What?
Enemy battleship. Entry is dangerous.
If we don't do something, we'll be crushed along with Callisto. We have no choice.
Which may be useful in battle with the B button. Do you want to see how it's done?
Yes, please.
I will explain about grabbing objects. Jehuti can grab and use objects around it by pressing the B button. When Jehuti is grabbing an object, press the X button for a powerful close-range attack with the object. When Jehuti is holding an object, press the B button again to throw it. Jehuti can guard itself with some objects from normally unguardable attacks by pressing RB. Some objects will explode on impact. The explanation of grabbing objects is complete. I will explain how to grab an enemy. By pressing the B button near an enemy, Jehuti can grab it. You can also grab a guarding enemy. When Jehuti is holding an enemy, press the X button to swing it around as a weapon. When Jehuti is holding an enemy, press the B button again to throw him. When Jehuti is holding an enemy, press RB to guard with it. Guarding with a held enemy can block attacks that are normally unguardable. If you hold an enemy for too long, he can shake your hold off. You can paralyze an escaping enemy by bursting. ending the explanation about grabbing enemies. Ending training. Destroy the cellar generating enemies. Confirm destruction of cellar. Obtained Metatron.
This frame, don't they?
Did you board this even though you knew?
I didn't want to involve my friends. Also, there's something I have to confirm.
The gate to the next unit is open. Please follow the arrow. Shield is not damaged by an energy attack. You will need to make a physical attack.
A physical attack?
A blade, or something used in close combat.
But it seems the blades can't reach it.
Look for something useful to attack.
Is that you? Viola?
Perhaps you're speaking to a battle AI.
She's AI? Hey, Viola!
It is just a replica being made by using her past battle data and part of her character. I don't think you can get a response from her.
So, what happened to Viola?
The applicable frame runner is already dead.
She died?
In the year 2172, the Antillia raid. It was a matter under the control of the Space Force. Bahram attacked the colony orbiting a satellite of Jupiter and stole an orbital frame which was under development.
Was she involved with that? Which orbital frame was taken?
The orbital frame Anubis. Jehuti was their target too, but they didn't get this frame.
Jehuti was collected by someone who had much to fear from Barum before it was abandoned on Callisto.
That is about right.
Who was commanding the Antillia raid?
That was the commander of Barum, Colonel Noman.
Noman. What's the matter?
It is a resonance reaction.
Resonance?
It is Anubis.
Give that orbital frame back.
The machine supplements your heart and lungs. That power comes from Jehuti. The minute you get off Jehuti, it will stop providing energy. You will die if you leave Jehuti.
Rising normally. Life ring has started revolving. Ready to fire.
Since the dawn of history, human beings have realized various forms of energy. Civilizations have progressed with them. So where does such energy like Metatron lead our civilization?
Position for landing.
MR-1422, Dingo, Egret, unlocked. 20 to touchdown.
That's unusual.
What is?
Indications of Metatron. It's way too shallow.
The Metatron is not very deep.
And it's very strong. It wasn't here last time I came. What the hell is that? An orbital frame.
My limb is damaged. Damn Barum.
Barum from Mars? Dingo!
Good morning. Ready for combat? This is Detached Backup Battle Unit, Ada. Do you request control instructions?
But in the last half year, the situation on Mars has changed drastically. Now, Balram's war potential is very strong. The Space Force put up a stubborn resistance, but without a major war, Mars was occupied by Balram in a flash. Alman is already getting ready. Only those two machines can make Alman move or stop.
You want this frame, don't you?
Maybe.
Even if you're Barom, that's too rough.
It sure is.
Who's the commander?
Jody.
Is that you, Viola?
Programmed to blow up at the core of Alman. In case of need, Ada will start up the explosion system automatically. It's programmed to do so.
Ada, please answer my question. You're going to Alman, aren't you?
So what if I am?
Do you know Ada intends to self-destruct Jackie on Alman?
Ada, please look after him. On this ship anyway.
If anything happens to my pals on Callisto, you'll pay.
I didn't kill them.
I don't believe you. I've been dead once already. I'll bring it to an end myself.
No!
Look, the perfect fusion of Metatron! The destruction to end all! Stop!
The machine supplements your heart and lungs. That power comes from Jehudi. You will die if you leave Jehudi.
The performance of these two bodies is even. But to match Anubis, Jehudi lacks one thing. A program to bring out the full performance of Jehudi. That depends on the skill of the runner.
Get out of my way!
Project Almon's purpose is not domination, destruction. He's here.
It is Anubis.
You must, even if I don't make it. Listen, please, be sure to stop Almon.
Anubis!
Almon chose me. The universe and human subconscious are willing their own end. Look, this is the will of Metatron.
Do you realize how many of my comrades died back there?
Dingo!
You are one of the units for Project Almon.
We're pals now, aren't we?
Battle over. Anubis wins.
You have come back under my command.
You have done well.